let's say an expectation, when you go forward 100 meters and come back 100 meters, you ought to be where you started. So 7 will be the correct mean. Now, sigma prime square is more difficult. It turns out the variances still add up. And the way to see this is, if you started over here at a well-defined zero position, and you go over here and you have some uncertainty as to where you might be, and then you hit the ball back over here, your uncertainty will increase. It won't decrease. That makes 2 sigma square the correct answer. So even though we substituted the plus sign by a minus sign, the uncertainty that comes into each of these steps over here will add up just the way it did before. And I have to grant you, this wasn't an easy question, and I hope you got it right. If not, think about it and perhaps do the same quiz again. There's some deep insight here, which is, for the means, the arithmetic I'm giving you always just applies straight. But for the variances, things are counterintuitive. When we add 2 random variables, the variances always just add up, no matter what the operation is, plus or minus.